Hey guys, we're here at San Diego Comic-Con 2018. Zack Ryder, Kurt Hawkins, and Sweaty Bill. We are here at the Mattel booth to check out the brand new Mattel WWE figures. Let's check it out. Tell us about the Breezango, Big E. What else we got?
That's the first ever Titus O'Neil Elite action figure, am I right?
Yes, and then a small selection of the next wave of NXT. Titus O'Neil, Andrade Almas with the NXT title, and Roderick Strong, first ever elites for all these talents.
So this set's coming first, and that's the ball.
This set is coming first, and then this is...
And this is Titus's first elite.
This is Titus's first elite.
Wow. And finally, Dude Love. It took years for this.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a long and tortured history to get Dude Love finally to market. We're finally confident enough that this time we're going to do it. So we're going to show him again.
If not, I might have to steal that prototype, though.
And the next series of Hall of Champions.
Oh, yeah.
Ultimate Warrior.
Beautiful.
With a new head scan.
Oh, you didn't know?
New Age Outlaws, again, with this new True Effects technology. I think the face on this Billy Gunn.
I'm a big fan of the Outlaws. The figures you made before were beautiful, but these, in my opinion, these classic. Them, yeah. These are the classic New Age Outlaws look. If I close my eyes and picture the New Age Outlaws, this is what I picture.
And Paul Bearer, it's another one that
finally,
had,
Bill!
Another one that's had...
Woo! Yes!
He's terrifying. a long road to finally get out, but he's going to be available in Target Hall of Champions.
Oh, man.
Welcome, everyone, to the 2018 WWE Mattel Elite Squad Comic-Con panel.
Well, to surprise the fans here at San Diego Comic-Con, it was awesome. It was too sweet. But I don't know if you know this about me. It's kind of my thing to surprise. I don't know if you saw my WWE debut at the Royal Rumble. Kind of a surprise.
I have been chosen by you, each and every one of you, Bunkin' Royals, to lead an army into a new battle, into a great war, to head the Delete Squad. Delete! 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 Delete!
I don't know if you know this, but Bill has to sweat a little bit. So in honor of that, we have some shirts made up. You guys got us these Elite Squad jackets.
We got these.
Bobby Lashley, Ruby Riott, and Mustafa Ali coming soon. This figure will be available at the WrestleMania Superstore in New Jersey. Asuka with crown, multiple masks, and for the first time ever, full entrance robe.
Wow. And also the NXT women's title as well.
Coming November of this year, for the first time ever, Ronda Rousey making her debut in the line. Yeah, let's give it up for Ronda.
We just did the Mattel WWE panel, and we're about to do a signing. Bill, come on. Woo! Oh my God!
Wow, that was like a Titus O'Neil chop.
Ladies and gentlemen, if I can have your attention, please.
Yes.
Yeah, there it is. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
All right, Bill, you got something.
What are the reveals?
We have some more reveals for this weekend. I know.
Is that
a lot
who I think it is?
I know a lot of people have been asking, where are the Singh brothers?
Where are the Singh brothers?
Here are the early look at the Singh brothers. Works in progress. Wow. Samir and Sunil Singh will be a two-pack available in 2019.
And this Goldberg.
Fellow streaker.
Fellow streaker, man, after my own heart. Is that a Goldberg figure or a Bill figure?
Oh, that's definitely a Goldberg.
Bill? I don't know.
Bill? Meet Bill.
No, that's
I think that's a Bill figure.
If I took off my shirt, you know it's a Goldberg figure. Trust
Bills.
Me.
So now we on to some of the retro reveals, including these are sculpts. So the actions are not hooked up yet, but we will be having
hand painted. Huh?
These are hand painted samples.
I love prototypes. I'm gonna take these with me.
Wow.
And then Braun Strowman.
My pal Braun. Oh, this looks great.
Braun Strowman is actually slightly larger than a standard retro figure. So when they're posed together, it's sort of like back in the old days, Andre would have.
Whoa!
Look at that. Wow.
like goofy grin and everything. You got it. Nailed it.
This is incredible.
Hand painted. Really impressive.
Get up. Give me a hug. This is beautiful. This is great.
The head has been kissed. It's now official.
This is great. I love it. Bill, thanks for the tour of the Mattel booth. What a great day. I can't wait for the rest of the weekend.
That was a lot to take. Bill, you've been amazing.
You are a legend. You are a living legend. There's only one way in this video. I think you know where I'm going, Bill.
I think I do.
Woo! Woo!
Oh, I didn't want one.
Elite Squad!
Elite Squad.
Elite Squad!